a welterweight matchup between Robbie Lawler and Tyron Woodley.
See, so they're both Americans, but we're in London.
Tyron, the chosen one, Woodley, UFC welterweight champion of the world. He's got he's got speed, outstanding wrestling pedigree as well.
Stay wrestling well?
But, Ding.
Yeah,
it's because incredible takedowns, both timing, speed, use the real referees. Of course, technique are literally top of the I doubt that he's the referee for this match, though. He's just a person checking the people. Bet it's going to be like Dan Macken. Matter or Eve Levine.
Look at the taste of that drink.
So we get another look tonight at the former UFC welterweight champion Robbie Lawler. Long-time American top team staple realized his best success under the ATT banner has since moved on, but there is no denying just how much he has brought to the octagon. So many seminal moments for ruthless Robbie Lawler.
This guy has devastating one-punch knockout power amongst the very best in the world at delivering a single blow.
Good chin means he's got a strong chin, so you buff him on the chin, he doesn't always go down. Probably developed that from when he fought Nick Diaz. Nick Diaz kind of pissed him off. But he wasn't expected to be taunted and, you know, given the middle fingers and all that crap that the Diaz's always do.
Both fighters are 35 years old. Lawler is 2 inches taller. The reach is identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
And when the action begins, Eve Levine, what did I say?
This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live!
What is it? It is that big matchup everybody wants. I can't believe they're both Americans and they're in London.
It's because that's the arena I chose, the O2 Arena.
Yeah, but they're both American. They couldn't even go.
I think England needs to see more UFC matches. You know, I think mixed martial MMA has been, like the UFC has been banned in like France and Germany and Italy.
Like around Europe. St. Louis.
Missouri. St. Louis. Of course. Florida.
Oh, Florida.
Coconut Creek. Florida.
Coconut Creek.
All right, here we go. I am fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming. I'm finally going to get out.
Oh, too. Yeah.
Well, it's always been a huge market for the MMA leader. The
Oh, yeah, blocking is different. This R2 to block your face, then you hold L2 was that to block your body.
This game's really different.
Look out for the overhead right from Robbie Lawler. He throws it hard and he throws it often.
It feels like, yeah, he's comfortable.
That one hurt.
Joe, huge block.
probably back. That one. Five rounds, 5 minutes. Did you hear that? Yeah, you must have heard, because Stuart must have spoke about it, about Floyd Mayweather.
Yeah.
Got to step in the octagon against Conor McGregor.
Yeah. Leave my headset.
Floyd Mayweather can
get battered.
You said so. But will he be embarrassed? That's the question. Will he pull a kind of McGregor?
He'll still be the boxing champion.
Yeah. But not undefeated at the MMA fighter.
He's
gonna
have to
keep it
at one
thing. He needs to learn what a kick is.
Can you hug?
Yeah, you can clinch. You can hug. You can hug.
What the hell?
That was a 1-2. Got bucked.
Ow.
Oh, I moved back. And then just bucked just because you was coming in at me. Peace. That's it.
civilized.
It is civilized. It's not in the streets. Not on the street corner smacking each other with glass bottles. Like Millwall fans.
I'm being pushed up like literally at all. This is... Why do we have to help for? I'm not going to do it if Zero dies.
Hmm.
If we still have the head gets knocked off.
Yee. Mortal Kombat style. Talk about wobbly, you're kind of wobbly there.
It trapped me. Let's just...
Oh, that's how you
do it. What the heck was I doing?
Not what I wanted. I want to change my stance back though. There we go.
How did you
go back? L3. Once I change it. Yeah, and that's what happened to me. Hey, how's your leg going? Myself tired.
Oh, what the hell? He's in a lot of trouble. Oh, 30 seconds. I don't have to get saved by the battle. Leave me alone!
The knock down and stunning.
So you knock me down, you go up and knock me down.
I should have ran to your boxer.
Keep on doing what you're doing. You're bound to get knocked out one time.
They don't know how to fight.
Fight who gets to do round 5.
Oh,
round number 1.
But then you stopped.
Oh, no.
Yeah, they don't always just put their hands out.
I'm being cornered! You just like Liam.
Liam? Just careful with my punches, but my kicks mostly. That takes up too much.
How
long have
you
been battling? Even though he's a prick, he is a still good fighter.
No.
I didn't know that you. You probably were. Because that one punch probably would have knocked you out.
Sit down, boy. Your heart's knocked out again from that.
What I was trying to do was a kick, then a punch.
That was on the floor.
Yeah. Great angle here. Let me look, even like, yeah.
You punched the cage. And he was like, yeah.
Bumper has the official decision. Here's Bruce.
Why wearing the beanie?
Ladies and gentlemen, hold on. I'm pretty sure Tyrone, see? Why are you wearing a beanie?
To protect my head. We've got blood spilling out. Was that worth it?
My payday's worth it.
I feel like I was good for a first match.
Robbie.